government are people who've gotten through the system and are collecting a paycheck, oftentimes for purporting to help poor people, but they're just helping themselves.
That government has some omnipotence or omniscience is completely absurd and counter to all the thinking that went into this country. There are many things that cannot be solved. There are many things that lie beyond or beneath government. And there is an overblown rhetoric and an overblown expectation that if there is a problem, there must be a program to solve it.
I'm telling you, it's happening, and I'm going my way.
First you have a desire, and then you make it a need, then you make it a right, and pretty soon you got a law. And as soon as you got a law, you got a lawsuit. You got to be able to say no, because this government is not something you just milk forever.